Welcome to episode 13 of Bare Bones Survival. Today, we're going to be hunting for some small game like squirrels and small birds, and we're going to be showing you guys how to clean and prepare those to be cooked.
And remember, this video is for educational and demonstration purposes only. We do not condone killing these animals for no reason.
Alright, so we're going to show you guys how to clean and prepare a bird for cooking, one that you've shot yourself. Alright, so here is a bird we've shot. And the first thing you want to do in getting it ready to prepare is you're going to want to cut the wings off. So what you can do is extend the wing fully and you'll feel the bone that connects it to the body. You just want to twist until you hear it break. All right. And then you can take your knife and get it in there right where it connects to the body. You don't want to cut into the breast meat at all. And just give her a quick slice and it comes right off. Hold on. Give it a quick slice and it comes right off. And what you're going to want to do is put these in a separate location to discard of them because it will attract other predators that might want to feast on you as well. So after you have the wings off your bird, what you're going to want to do is you're going to want to feel right here, and you can feel the breast right here. And so what you're going to want to do is pinch the skin and then rip it. All right. And that'll expose the breast right here. And you just get these feathers out of the way. You'll clean those up later. All right. So you're going to peel the skin back, and that exposes this breast right here. So what you're going to want to do is take your thumb and put it down here underneath the breast where the stomach is, and then put your pointer finger up here. And you just want to peel it away from the bird. Make sure not to puncture any of the stomach, because if you get those juices on the meat and you don't cook it good enough, that'll get you sick, and you really don't want that. So you're just going to peel the breast off of the bird. It can be kind of hard to rip it off. And, you know, just clean it up a little bit as best you can. And here you can see our breast right here. And there's some of the wing meat right there. So now the next step is to get yourself some water. And you're going to want to plop your breast down in there. And we killed two birds today, so you can see there's two breasts. And so what you're going to want to do is just kind of shake it around in the water a little bit and swish her around. That's going to get the feathers and all that blood and stuff off of there that you don't want to eat.
Thank you guys for watching. Make sure to like and subscribe. Also, stay tuned for tomorrow's episode where we're going to be showing you cooking these animals and eating them. We're going to do a great taste test.